Police in Highland Park are looking for a man who escaped from their custody. His name is Joseph Gray. He's considered a person of interest in a fatal stabbing back in November. Now, police had him in custody for roughly 48 hours before taking him to Henry Ford Hospital, and that's where they say he made his escape. Police say that Gray was last seen wearing a hospital gown. He is considered dangerous. Now, if you've seen him or know where he might be, please call Highland Park Police. We are expecting